Wow, Chris, that was amazing. We gotta have a hand to him.